In amongst it to help me out of a jam.
You ain't kidding, no one.
This is very what, pal?
Who's collecting the bench? He's got no friends. Look, Pepper fell out, all right? Oh, fuck!
Turn the car around and go home!
The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.
It's a nice place you got here, homie.
Thanks for noticing.
Why are you living like this?
Like what?
You know, scratching around? Sitting in bars all day?
Maybe I just haven't found the right guy to put a bullet through my head yet. I just don't know.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
Can you give me work sitting in a bar feeling sorry for myself? Where do I sign up?
Saúde.
Gesundheit.
You were the best guy in the academy. And you won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street. All right? Family. More than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave. Start over. You've mourned enough.
Nah. I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. I think I just better lay low for a while.
You, I want on the roof. You, I want on every doorway. And you guys, I want every fucking corner covered.
About that plan.
I'm coming after you, you motherfucking murdering bastard. Meet 100 angry greaseballs.
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Max Payne.
Yeah, that looks about right.
Max Payne! You killed my boy! You killed my only son!
We gotta get out of here now.
Are you not inviting these guys in?
When had I ever needed to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
Vamos, man, let's go! Droga!
Don't be afraid of the fires. You think they'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? But it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene! Come to me, you sinners, you evil men! You were born in filth and squalor, but today you will be cleansed.
Oh,
cleansed in fire!
No!
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there. Gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause. Coming into Newark Airport.
Let's look alive. We're gonna get this prick. Come on. I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
What was what?
I heard something. Up there!
Up where?
Up there!
What you bitching? Oh, damn. Oh, there he is! Shoot him!
God damn it!
Some help there, brother?
I need his help. 5 minutes ago.
I thought you were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
And they're always one step ahead.
They don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles.
Must have forgotten about those.
Get way out to the street. Come on.
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat and me didn't give a shit.
What the fuck?
This don't show the blood so much.
Scotch and pills. What could possibly go wrong?
How's this look? Okay? We ain't got far to go!
I'm gonna kill ya!
Stay right there, boys! Secure! Lock me in the hearse!
you knew your way around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah? Think you need a hand?
No, do you? Let's go, amigo.
You like that?
Should be a bit quieter in here.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I can see why you'd want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming.
Isn't it?
So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
You want a job yet, Max?
So here we were, miles up the Tiete River. Looking for what we did not know.
Max. You listening? Max! So like I was saying, I think they're a group called the Crashapre.
So why'd you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. The government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were gonna be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. I just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know there's a harbor about a half a mile up? She's gotta be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I'd been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Hey, Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I'm gonna cut the engine. Glide in.
Don't go anywhere.
Looked like Passos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be. Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. no idea what lay ahead, and as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation right here. I couldn't understand them, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu. The slab of meat on the boat was clearly the boss. Serrano, they called him. And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here, somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns. Moving toward the signs of life, rubbing them out as I went along. I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type. I had to find that room quickly.
Vai se fuder, cara!
Vai tomar no meio do cu!
Eu vou te meter bala, hein?
Vá se fuder, porra!
Oi! Dani! Você tá aí? Você tem um cigarro?
I didn't want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. If only I could have taken something for the humidity. That I'd find Fabiana sooner than later, if at all.
Manda bala nele!
That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them. They'd been making a reality show starring Sao Paulo's favorite housewife. Probably thought it would grease the wheels with the ransom money, but it only made me want to shove the cash down their throats. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise.
A dor. Com a idade vem a dor. É dor de cabeça, dor de estômago, dor na virilha, dor nas juntas, dor de ressaca. É por isso que existe Interfectum. Interfectum é um analgésico forte para a dor forte.
This is INC.
We have reports of more violence erupting in Panama, where citizens are still reeling from this attack 2 months ago. Colombian paramilitary group United.
Here we go again. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. It seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it. Coke in the air wasn't doing anything to sharpen my thinking. Was there a switch in that room? Thank you. open the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell. Seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following the trail of her fingers. I had to keep on going across the docks. I prefer to mix these with alcohol, but on this special occasion, I'd make an exception. I had to find a way to close the sluice gate so I could get across. They had to be out there. I needed to trigger the walkway. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
Thank you.
going on? Where's Fabiana?
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident chump going into the jungle alone. Shit, more company!
Shot! We ain't gonna be able to take much more of this!